I'd like to welcome you to this grand opening of the Center for Chinese Music and Culture at the outstanding, one of the best universities in the United States of America, MTSU. Today we're here in this, and I might add, newly renovated Andrew Woodfin Miller Senior Education Center. We've just completed a $12 million renovation of this facility, which was just officially opened this past Monday. I want to share with you just a few facts and details about our new Center for Chinese Music and Culture. This new facility is 3,200 square foot center. It includes a museum of traditional and modern Chinese instruments and various items from many of the countries, China's 56 national ethnicities. Visitors to the center will be able to view, and I might add, they are able to play, although that big instrument to my left, I don't know, you need a lot of air to play that. They will have the opportunity to view and play a variety of Chinese instruments. They will be able to listen to Chinese music, watch Chinese music videos, and browse a number of highly regarded printed Chinese music materials. So again, I thank you for attending today's ceremony and hope that you share my pride and my excitement for the opportunities presented by this tremendous addition to our university. She said, "再见, 再见啊."
中国音乐文化中心的落成，为中美两国文化的交流搭建了全新的一个平台。 它的建成既能满足美国大众通过全身的一个视角来体验丰富多彩的中国音乐，了解中国文化的需求，又在传播博大精深的中国音乐文化的同时，促进了两国人民与文化的交流与融合。
In ancient China, bells were used in ritual ceremonies as they are being used today for this special occasion. In the very first public performance of these amazing instruments, please join me in welcoming Shelby Sheldon, Trillian Newbury, and Jeff Upshaw from the School of Music.
Thank you.
My name is Dr. Mei Han. I'm the director of the Center for Chinese Music and Culture at Middle Tennessee State University. Our center is located at Miller Education Center at 503 Bell Street. We're on the first floor. The center contains three components: a musical instrument gallery, a library, an archive, and classrooms. The center's goal is to support teaching and to contribute to students' success at MTSU. The instrument collection at the center includes the first set of a replica of bronze chime bell from 433 BC. It is a representation of ancient Chinese music culture and the development of technology. The gallery also includes string instruments, wind instruments from Chinese Han culture, as well as many minority cultures. The center's core activities are teaching and representing Chinese music and culture through presenting concerts, lectures, exhibitions, and various outreach programs. We will invite local communities and school boards, children to come to see the exhibition, and we will also bring Chinese artists to their communities. For me, this center is not here to promote Chinese music. It is here to share the rich history, culture, and art that have come from 5,000 years of Chinese civilization. And these beautiful instruments and art are more than an expression of one nation. They belong to all peoples, all of us. I would like to invite you to come to the center to explore cultural riches and to enjoy the performance and to reach and discover new frontiers of understanding.